Hello friends, welcome back to the new video guys. In this video guys, I am going to show you guys Bluetooth setting guys. In this video guys, I will show you and guys, I will tell you guys how can you unpair your Bluetooth headphone to your Redmi phone. Guys, you want to unpair guys this Bluetooth headphone to your Redmi phone, so guys, you can unpair it. Guys, now let's see how to unpair a Bluetooth headphone to your Redmi phone. Let's see. So first of all guys, click on your phone setting to unpair it. Then guys, scroll it guys, you can see your Bluetooth settings. So guys, tap here. Then guys, you can see guys, we have paired this Bluetooth. And guys, you can see this arrow option. So guys, tap here. Then guys, you can see your unpair option in your Redmi phone. So we will click on unpair and guys, we will off from here. So guys, your Bluetooth headphone will unpair to your Redmi phone. So I hope friends, you have understood how to unpair headphones to our Redmi phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching. So guys, now we will meet on guys next video guys with new topic. Before going guys, please go and like my video, subscribe my channel. Bye bye friends.